The exhibition's being conceived as a type of passage. So we move into this space, which we have a large platform in. And this platform was very much influenced by this image. I was really challenged by this, actually, because I wanted to work with the six steps that Felicitas talks about to achieve this ecstatic trance. And so these were some early drawings here, where you could understand that performers would be positioned on the space in the ritual postures that were developed from that ancient artifacts like this. This is a space that you move through. You experience it even when the performers are not on there. You'll instinctively understand that these objects call for action, they call to be activated. So you move through this space and then here into what will be the projection room for the video from Borneo. This is very white and very light filled, and then you move into here and it's bathed in blue in a way. So you've kind of entered this cave-like space, but it's not black and it's not dark. It's how I felt in the cave, which was almost light, even though it was pure blackness. We decided to create these monumental, simple forms. When you have this work next to this one, you might understand that they fit and they need each other. What was quite important is that it would fill from the floor to the ceiling. You know, when you have these images and the scale of the caves, but also that proximity to the men and their psychological experience, you want to feel it. So like the drum and the sound that you'll have that will, you know, you're almost naked in front of it. You feel it in yourself. And so the film will be like this as well. You have to move through them to exit. And so you'll find yourself bare in front of them in a way, and it's overwhelming, but because it's white in there, you can take all of the experience and the color that you felt in the video and here into that space and just let it go. It's a purification space.